A happy Saturday to you. I'm 4E29 meteorologist Brad Carl here with your forecast. Boy, it's been kind of a muggy day outside, really sticky, starting to get in that summer mode across the area. And we're going to see more of that here throughout the next several days. First off, though, I do want to show you what we're tracking right now on satellite and radar. You do notice a lot of these pop-up showers across the area. We've been seeing them a lot the last couple of days. A lot of moisture to work with across the area. Not really a whole lot to organize them, though. Not a big front coming through or anything, so they're really just popping up, splash and dash kind of showers. We saw a few ones early on this morning. It passed through northwest Arkansas, but for the most part, it's been quiet, and we're going to keep things that way overnight and into the start of your Sunday morning. To get you ready for tonight, we'll break things down. The showers should be starting to wrap up here for the early part of this evening. Really, once about the sun goes down, we lose a lot of that daytime heating, and then we're just going to be keeping things pretty mild and quiet overnight. Temperatures will be staying fairly seasonably warm, though. Upper 60s and low to mid 70s coming your way. Closer to midnight, we're talking partly cloudy skies, and temperatures eventually falling down into the low to mid 60s to start off your Sunday morning. Here's a setup we've got right now, though. A lot of that muggy, very wet, humid air coming up off the Gulf here. That's why we're feeling all that stickiness across the area. The real driver for all these showers, though, is this system way off over here. A lot of showers stretching off between the Rockies and all the way off into parts of Arkansas. But there's that big front out there a long ways from us. The showers that are popping up are just not all that organized. That's why we're seeing the ones just kind of pop up here and there. Not a big line of storms or anything. In fact, we're not going to expect to see any kind of severe weather here without any kind of a driver like that front way off to our west. As we move into the overnight hours, though, we are going to see things become partly cloudy, maybe mostly clear in some spots there. Seeing clouds redevelop into the morning. Another possible batch of showers moving on through into the late part of the morning, really becoming more widespread into the afternoon. And that same pattern is going to hold us through your Sunday, into your Memorial Day Monday, and also into the start of next week. A very consistent pattern coming our way. For tonight, though, really not all that bad. Showers should be wrapping up. We keep things partly cloudy, maybe a few spots seeing mostly clear skies. Fairly mild as well. Temperatures in the low to mid 60s, and those winds staying light as well. Then into the start of your Sunday, not all that bad. We'll see things start off in the 60s and low 70s, looking at low to mid 80s by the afternoon. A few more of these pop-up showers possible. Not expecting any of them to become severe. For the rest of your forecast, though, we will have more of that coming up at 9 on the CW and 10 o'clock on 4E29. In the meantime, hope you have a great rest of your Memorial Day weekend.